We are at the Museum of Science in Boston. We are about to go on a duck tour in this contraption here.
Looks like this guy's gonna have some duck for breakfast.
Oh, he's gonna eat the duck.
So welcome to Boston, this beautiful, hot summer, ridiculously humid day. I have short-term memory loss. Anybody have a map? If someone quacks and you want to quack back, go for it. This is the good old US of A. You have a right to quack.
The balcony is where the Declaration of Independence was first read in Boston on July 18, 1776. Now, two things we should know. One, it was read on the 18th. I know it was signed on the 4th. So why did it take 14 extra days to get to Boston? It's easy. The internet was down. That won't work. How about it took 14 days to get here by horseback? The Reverend William Blackstone. And what they did is very simple. If you lived in Boston, Cheers was a TV series that was on the networks for a lifetime. If you want to get a beautiful view of the church on my right, look out the left. Take for granted that the guy driving the duck has a good idea what he's doing. So on the left-hand side, we got a 63-story building made of reflective glass, and there you are in my duck. Why aren't you waving? And there's the beautiful church. But of all the statues in Boston, the one to my right is one of Boston's most beloved and most famous. There is no one better, no one finer, and no better gentleman than the great Bobby Orr. And if you would like to see the statue of him flying through the air, scoring his game-winning goal against the St. Louis Blues in overtime, there he is. And I don't know about you, the only thing he's missing is a cape. Everybody ready for a splash?
Yeah!
All right, get your hands in the air. Get them up, get them up. Welcome to the Charles River.
Whoa. That's crazy.
So here we go. Hi, man. Look, no hands.
Would you like me to turn on the AC?
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Okay. It's called Open the Window. You gotta play softball. So between LA and Boston, you couldn't find any place to play softball because there were no other fields in between the two. If you don't want to cheer for the Sox, how about hearing it for the oldest stadium in the nation, the jewel of American League Baseball, and one of the most prized stadiums in our nation? Let's hear it for Fenway.
Yeah!
I want to wish you all a safe journey home, whether that journey takes you across the great oceans or across the street. Enjoy the city, have fun, but most important of all, come back and see us another day.
We're back up in the hotel room now after the amazing duck tour. There's the Boston Comic Con banner with Spider-Man on it, of course. People in line waiting to get into the convention, and we will be there very soon.
What's your favorite episode that you made?
My favorite is when I had two home runs in one game.
That's
yeah.
My favorite memory, too.
The only reason he wanted to come to Comic Con was to see you guys, Dodger Films. Loves you guys. All your videos, all the time. I feel like you guys live in our house with us. So,
yeah. Awesome. So you guys are coming from West Virginia.
Yeah, where the men are men, the women are men, and the sheep are scared.
To play softball with us today. You guys came from West Virginia.
Yeah.
Wow. And you guys watch the videos?
Yeah, we came from Chicago. Hey, shout out, Wrigley.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
It's 3:13 p.m. It is 102 degrees outside. We are on our way to softball, and rain is coming. Storm clouds are brewing. Benny, how do you feel?
Mudball.
Mudball. We might be playing mudball, Coop.
We're gonna get wet.
Wait a minute. Are these all for us? Are they? They're waiting to see us on the other side. They think we're coming from that side. They're looking for us. Is that seriously happening?
There's like at least 200 kids out here.
Oh look, they saw us. They spotted us.
Let's go this way.
All right. Look at them running. Look, they're all. They see them over here. They're coming over. Whoa. Let's just go over here.
Look, I'm gonna throw a baseball here.
Look at this!
Holy shit!
Bobby!
Bobby!
Hey!
Come
back to you!
Wow!
Yeah, Bobby!
Oh my god, Bobby!
We'll see you guys! Yeah!
Bobby! I'm going
to Capri Sun! Oh my god! Yes! I love Capri Sun! Wow, awesome! Yeah, man!
Yeah, Bobby! Bobby! Bobby!
Yeah.
Sure?
Really?
Yeah.
Right of.
Oh, honey dip is.
Yeah, that's yours.
All the way from South Africa. I know.
And welcome to game 57 of the on-season softball series. Benny, we are in Boston!
Boston!
Oh, it's raining hard. That's a fair ball. Run scores. Ah, what a play!
Wow.
Protect this house.
Wow, he's the new Bronx Beast. He's the Boston Beast.
Leave that in. We gotta leave that in.
Hey, by the way, Benny's also going on no sleep. He hasn't slept in like 2 days.
Maybe that's the trick.
Coop, we are at the oldest restaurant in America, Ye Old Union Oyster House. We've got lobster here. Oh, nice. Bib even. Scallops for me. Love it.
Having a lot of fun in Boston here, and check this out. The Old North Church, where Paul Revere was looking to see if they'd hang one lantern or two. One if by land, two if by sea.
So, Benny, it's Saturday morning. We're back at the booth. And what do you have here? You have a doll that was given to you by our new friend here, Mark DeVoe. He's a big fan of the videos. And he's a great kid, and he actually has a degenerative disease where he's losing his vision. And if you go to curechm.org, you can help out. Team Bobby's shirt, and what do you have there?
Donuts.
Dunkin' Donuts. Let's see those,
Attention,
Benny.
Attention, there is a panel at 12 o'clock.
Oh, my God.
For Snyder Albuquerque.
I got donuts for you, Benny.
Beautiful.
Like owns my house.
You just constantly hear me screaming, you're scoring.
Yeah.
Always.
Bradley Cooper, we are starting a tour of Fenway Park.
About to walk into the field.
About to see the field right now.
Green monster, right there.
Wow. We're here, Ben.
We're here.
We'll be using that for softball games next year.
We are in the Royal Rooters Club right now. Check it out, Dave Roberts' famous slide in the ALCS, game four. Look at his face, that concentration, awesome. And there's the base itself that he stole. Here we go, Green Monster seats, we're heading there.
It was a back and forth, the big red machine from Cincinnati. Now let's go to game six. It was here at Fenway Park.
Monster.
Mainly for what he did right here in game six.
We just went on a great tour of Fenway Park. We're at Sal's Pizza now, which is right outside of Fenway Park. Check this out. Fenway Park, Green Monster, right there. We're gonna be sitting section 8. And while we're in here, this great fan of the videos named Addison just happened to spot us. How you doing, buddy?
Good.
You gonna enjoy the game tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Fenway Park, Lansdowne Gate. There's the Green Monster right up there. How you doing, buddy? You watch the videos? Oh, thank you very much.
Can I have your autograph?
So Peter from Rhode Island, what's your daily ritual? What do you do every day?
Wake up, breakfast, SpongeBob, Alvin, and then you guys.
So you watch SpongeBob, you watch Alvin and Chipmunks, and you watch Dodger Film softball videos.
Yeah.
We happen to see you guys walking down Lansdowne Street. I was like, you gotta be kidding me. This is better than actually seeing SpongeBob or Alvin and Chipmunks.
Just got up on the Green Monster for batting practice. Look at this shirt. Dodger Films hashtag Lumpy. That is amazing.
It's over.
Home run. Almost off the lights. Oh, just missed. There's people out there.
It went over the car.
Oh, that was the end of that group. No. Oh, man. Last swing of BP was a home run over the Monster. I thought they were gonna have 40 more minutes of BP, but I guess it ended a little early. Got some fans out here. Wow, up on the Monster, this is nuts.
If you are at Fenway Park tonight, but you can't get to the Green Monster to meet us, middle of the fourth inning, we're gonna be at the back of section 33, right here, middle of the fourth inning, back of section 33.
Burgers. We just had a great meal. It's a big reason why we're here is because I saw an episode of Wahlburgers where they were at Boston Comic Con. So I looked it up and I saw it was coming up soon. So, you know, let's go to Boston Comic Con. Let's go to Fenway Park. Fenway Park was awesome. The whole trip was great. And you know what? Hit the like button, subscribe, and we will see you in the next video.